running down the escalator, saying don't go in. And we was like, what was wrong? They was like, somebody was shooting inside.
Just happened to be by the corner there when a girl ran out, and she said that, I asked her what happened. And she said that a guy pulled out a gun, shot a girl, and then shot himself.
It's at approximately 8:30 this evening, up on the second floor of Nordstrom's here. We had what appears to be a domestic-related shooting.